Never say these seven things to Aries. Bold, brash, confident, and energetic, Aries has a way of being noticed even when they're trying to go unnoticed. Because of their strong personalities, it's easy to assume they don't get easily annoyed. But anyone who's interacted with an Aries at any point knows that's not the case. Yes, Arians have hot tempers that ignite at the slightest provocation, but few things bother them as much as listening to any of the following things. Number 1. Why can't you relax? While Aries might enjoy some downtime here and there, relaxation is not their natural state of being. They always need to be doing something, whether it's their job, hobbies, or random project, often several things at once. Taking things easy? Aries is physically incapable of doing it, so if you want to hang out with one, you better buckle up. Number 2. Why are you so blunt? Arians know precisely what they want, how they want it, and when they want it, and they're unwilling to compromise or pretend otherwise. Likewise, they've no shame when it comes to demanding things and no intention to measure their words to appear more likable. Being told that they're too blunt will only annoy an Aries, because they sure as hell have no intention of changing. Number 3. Don't be so impulsive. Impulsivity is Aries's second name, as this sign often gets carried away in their excitement and doesn't stop to consider the consequences. They love spontaneous adventures and learning new skills that they might or might not need, and while this is often harmless, it can lead to some complications down the line, particularly when it comes to money. Here's the thing though, Aries knows they're impulsive, and they don't need other people pointing it out. Number 4. Just follow my lead. Yeah, good luck with that. Arians will only follow someone's lead if they think the other person knows more than them, and even then, they'll have plenty of room for flexibility. Expecting Aries' unquestioning loyalty is a fool's errand, and you should consider it such. Number 5. Forget it, I'll do it for you. Few signs treasure their independence more than Aries, so suggesting they can't do something or that you won't let them attempt it is a recipe for disaster. Even if you're attempting to be helpful, this kind of attitude will get a negative reaction, so it's best to let Aries try to solve their problems themselves and not step in unless they ask for your help. Number 6. You're too childish. Their pursuit for adventure, their impulsivity, and their unwillingness to compromise can undoubtedly result in what others would call immaturity. But if you consider an Aries childish, make sure not to say it to their face. Arians hate being dismissed, and being called childish certainly counts. And finally, number 7. Stop being so vain. Aries tends to be confident and self-assured in everything they do, and that extends to their appearance just as much. Arians know they're attractive, and when they're not, they know they're charming enough to more than make up for it. Some people hate this and attempt to bring Aries down, but that's much easier said than done. Now, tell us one thing which you hate to hear down in the comments. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and let us know your thoughts in the comments box. Don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac Talk's channel for all the latest updates and take part in daily polls and discussion.